So guys, we are back with some more Pugnacia, and as you can see, something wrong with my RG. Yeah, I don't know what's happened. I don't know why it's like this. I literally came over here and it was just T-posing like that inside the trap, and then I put the saddle on, and yeah, I don't know. If you guys missed the last episode, we really struggled to try and actually get something tamed, but finally I got this RG trapped. And then we knocked it out, and then it was almost tamed, but then we had to level up to get to the point where we can make a saddle. But now we have a saddle, and we're all good to go, and my RG is so bugged and weird looking. I don't really know what's happening, but let's just... Can I put you down? Oh my god, it's so messed up. What the hell? I just landed. Look at that. What is happening? What happens if I attack? I can't attack. Oh my god, are you gonna, like, be okay, buddy? Can I, like, put you away? Is this gonna fix you? This better fix you, because I don't even know what the... Okay, no, we're good. I was about to say, I don't know what to do if that doesn't fix it. Yeah, very strange. Anyway, finally, we can take flight. We can finally get away from this dreaded island. So many bad things have happened on this island over the course of the series. And this is, I think this is only like episode 5. And like already so many creatures have died here. It's been awful. Wow, the clouds move really fast, don't they? Anyway, we finally have the RG and we can do this. We can get away. We can find some safer place to live or something like that. I don't know. You just need to get away from here. Oh, man. All right. Well, you know what? Let me actually start off by just leveling up some movement speed. And that actually levels up a huge amount. Oh, my God. You're super fast now. Let me get some kills with this thing. Oh, that's a turkey. Oh, I'm going to kill the turkey. Hell yeah. Oh, wait. No, it can hit me with the gigabyte thing that it can do. So I need to watch out for that. Am I going to be able to kill it? Probably, I think. Maybe. No, that's gonna hurt too much. I gotta have to drop it. I can't kill that thing on. Okay, yeah, no, it's... What is it fighting? Hyenodon? All right, perfect. Great, it almost killed me. Like, half dead already. What can I kill? Maybe this Fiomia? I hope so. I'm gonna kill some Fiomias for some levels because they're super high level and maybe it will give me a good amount of levels. He's actually hitting me back. All right, let's see. Come on. And you're almost dead. A couple more hits away. And dead. Awesome. All right, let me kill this other one. Guys, go ahead. Do me a favor. Hit the like button if you find yourself enjoying this one. And if you've been enjoying the Pugnacia series so far, then yeah, go ahead and do that. Don't know where I was going with that. If you guys are looking to play Pugnacia, I'll mention it again. I'll stop mentioning it soon. Don't worry. But we do have a patron server set up with basically the exact same rates and mods and everything like that. So if you guys want to check that out and play on there, check out the patron down below. Here's my little base, but it's probably not a great idea to be back here. Let me actually level some into melee so we can get kills quicker. We could probably try to look for an explorer note to maybe level our dude a little bit faster. I actually made some flak armor and I didn't even put it on. There we go. Boom. Yeah, I feel like I don't want to be here right now. So let's just look elsewhere for stuff to do and creatures to kill. Maybe this guy actually could probably be okay. I'm fully healed now, so let me see. Okay, we do a good amount more damage now. Sweet. We could totally kill this stego. All right, let's see. Come on, buddy. So some creatures drop, like, the little mod-specific items, so I'm really hoping to get some of those little health tonics, or not health tonics, food tonics, whatever they're called. I'm not sure if that's even the name of them, but yeah, they're like little potions that you feed the things and it drains their food and you can tame them quicker. Definitely would be super handy for us, so we need to get some of those. What is this over here? There's the Titan, Megashellion. We've got a bunch of bugs. Oh wait, no, those aren't bugs. Those are the little birds. Oh yeah, look at that. I don't think I've seen those things up close and everything. They actually look really cool. Huh. Well, anyway, let's move away from them. What do we have here? Oh! Bob Ross. Okay, can we tame that? I don't have the right stuff. I think I heard about this thing. It like produces paint like passively every few minutes or something. I wonder if it would give me... Oh, there's a couple of them here. I wonder if it would give me experience or just something if I killed one. You know what, I'm gonna just kill one anyway because I don't really have the capability to tame it up super well. Although, you know what, I guess maybe we could kill one and then tame the other. Yeah, let's do that. Let's kill this one. Apparently I can't. All right, let's do it. There we go. That one's dead. Sweet. Let me see. What do you give? Do you like drop me any paint or something? No. Terrible. All right, great. So now that one over there is running away. Let me just hit it with one of these arrows and that should pretty much almost knock it out, I would say. Boom. There we go. And let me tame you up with some Mejo Berries. I don't have any Mejo Berries, but I will get some. I need 12 to tame you. Let's see. We got some bushes over here. Sweet. By the way, I think I'm going to name the RG myself. I was about to ask for a name suggestion, but then I was thinking, you know what? Let's just call it Chandra, because that's what we've been naming all of our red RGs throughout all of my time in Ark, pretty much. So, yeah. You got to keep with those old cool names that you always use, you know. I don't know. I like Chandra. It's a great name. All right, let's see. I think we're... do we have enough? We have 10 right now on that thing. Oh, yeah, no, because we'd gathered some and then, you know, it went away. So, yeah, we have 15 now in total. Sweet. Let me tame you up, little Jaboa man. Look at you. You're very cool looking. You've got the little afro going on. It's literally just Bob Ross. Oh, he's even got a paintbrush. I didn't even notice that. Oh. Hello. Oh. You guys are just killing each other, aren't you? Hmm. I might be able to get a hit on before one of those two dies, and it's probably going to be the Titan. I might try and get a hit if this little Jabot is all fully tamed up by then. I don't know if it will be, though. Probably not. Maybe I could just shoot an arrow at the Titan. Yeah, I might do that. I might just do that. Boom. Oh, yeah. That's totally gonna die. Let's just wait for it to be down a little bit further just in case anything bad happens. Let's see. Are you almost tamed? Almost. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, it died! Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh. No. Chandra, let's fly! Please don't kill my Jaboa. All right, did you drop anything cool? There's a bag. Oh, it's got... Okay, it's got a couple little items for me. Great. So I didn't shoot it in time. Fantastic. Let me fly over here and see if I can ditch this Rex. I want to grab that bag and get those arrows. All right, let's see. Come here. Come on, follow me over here. Perfect. Yeah, okay, so the Jaboa probably will be tamed up by the time we get back, so we can just ditch this whole island for the moment, and then, yeah, find, like, a different place. Oh, dude, all right, let's see. Where did you die? There's a baggy thingy. Okay, let's grab it. There we go, and grab. Thank you. And little Jaboa, I'm just gonna fly away with you, because I don't even wanna... Okay, no, we're safe. I was about to say, like, I thought the thing was still chasing me, so... That's kind of why I was thinking of just running away. Oh my god. Look at that. That is so derpy looking. Let me go ahead and take away my helmet thingy. It's so big. I think you have to put them on Wander to get the paint, actually. Let me see. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, so it will generate dye every 60 seconds. All right. I guess I don't really need to do that because this isn't probably the safest space to do this in. So let's just pick you up and then hop on you and fly away and look for a nice... place to build at. Not exactly sure where I want to be building. Don't really know the map all too well, so we just gotta find a nice flat spot that I can gate off or something, just so we can stay safe or whatever. Actually, to be honest, up here it looks pretty flat. I don't know how safe this is right now though. Let me see. Let me fly up just a little bit more. Okay, I know this isn't as big as I thought. All right, so let me see. Is there like any good spot over here? Over there looks okay. I could maybe do over there. Yeah. Maybe we'll have to keep looking, I would say. Maybe just settling on like a spot or whatever just by seeing it is probably not the best idea, because I could easily pick a spot and then, you know, there could just be terrible things that just spawn right beside it or something. All right, let me see. We got a nice little waterfall here. Cool. What is that? Is that an onyx? Oh, prodigious onyx. That means that we can ride on it, so that could be cool. Let me see. What do we got over here? What is that? Oh, it's a joke bug. Okay. We've got a nice big spot here, actually. Don't know if this is the best place to try and gate off, though. No. Wouldn't really think so. Huh. And we've got the desert over there. Okay, so where exactly are we then? Let me see. All right, so we've got a bunch of desert and beach surrounding this area. What about that island, like, way over there on the side of the map? Maybe that's, like, where that green ob is, right? Maybe we could check out there. Yeah. Gotta find a nice spot, though. All right. I think we might try and just grab this drop real quick. Wait, no, we can see what's inside. Oh, there's a bunch of kibble, actually. Yeah, I would definitely want that now. There's also a metal pick. Let's kill this little pego. What else is here? There's a Microraptor. Cool. Let's kill that. if I can. And almost. Oh, there's a bunch of Microraptors. Oops, this may not have been the best idea. Uh-oh. Come on, let me kill them. Here we go. All right, one more. There we go, sweet. Okay, let me grab this drop then. Hell yeah, I love that we can see what's in the inside. Got a bunch of kibble. Sweet, all right. It's weird how it says like what type of egg they're made from. Huh. I think S plus like overrides that or something and changes it. It's kind of strange. All right, let's see. Yeah, let me check out this island. We've also got that island right there to check out. Oh, is this a zombie? No, it's just a regular. Okay. It's weird how they spawn up to like actual max level and not just like up to whatever, you know, level 5 or 6 or whatever. We've got a defense unit down there. All right, let's see. Oh yeah, there's like a lot of stuff down here. Holy crap. Okay. So green ob area, let me have a little look. That almost looks flatter over there though. Hmm. This looks nice, but you know what? I almost kind of want to check out this area. Yeah, let me check out this spot here because this looks pretty good. If I could gate off the little parts in the outside, maybe I could actually make this my little home and just have like a gigantic home. Oh, that would be cool actually. Just like a gigantic base with like lots of space. And we're pretty close to a dangerous island actually as well, so that might not be the best idea, but I don't know. We'll see. How much stamina do I have? I have lots. Let me just fly up. Okay, that actually is a contender right there. All right, let me see. What else we got? We got lots of area down here. I don't know if that's good though. Let me check over here. I think I actually remember this spot. If there's, if this is the spot I'm thinking of, then that actually might be our base. Let me have a look. Yeah, because I remember seeing this and thinking, oh, that would be cool if I could get like a behemoth gate in there. Oh yeah, no, this is the spot. This is totally the area. Oh yeah, this is it. Wait, wait, wait. And then there's like a way up and it's over here, right? Yes, this is it. Once those trees are all gone, trust me, it's gonna be a really nice spot. Yeah, this is it. This is gonna be where we're gonna live. I just need to get working on gating it off and everything, but that shouldn't be too difficult to do. That is a zombie Anki. Can I kill that? That is the question. Does a good amount of damage to me. But I'm doing a good amount of damage to it, so I don't know. We might actually be able to kill it. And I think we also have a couple levels here. Hell yeah. There we go. A little bit of extra damage. All right, it's almost dead, but then again, so am I. I'm gonna be able to kill it, though. Oh my god. All right, here we go. A couple more hits. And there we go. Whew. Dude. Oh, we got some brains from that. Oh. Sweet. So that means that we can tame up some zombies now. Interesting. That's weird. You have to kill a zombie to get brains to tame a zombie. Okay. I thought zombie... Okay. Yeah, never mind. Never mind. All right. Well, we got 4 levels with that. I'm just going to level most of the points into melee so we can do more damage as we go. And let me go ahead and... What was I pumping again? I think the last thing I pumped was fortitude. Let's pump into health again. Probably going to need more of that. Although also weight is good. Yeah, I probably should have pumped that into weight. It's okay. Anyway, let's get working on this area then. I'm going to probably need to... I could maybe just gather up all this stuff by hand, actually. What do I need exactly for a behemoth gate? Oh, wait. No, yeah, no. You need to craft those inside of a smithy. Or I guess in my case, I could just use a little crafting station thingy. Maybe I can carry everything over because my RG does have a good amount of weight. So I might actually try that. I might just go back and pick up everything and bring it all with me and then just move over here completely. We could totally do that. I almost kind of want to kill that Deinonychus, but I don't think that we can. It's going to make me bleed and I don't really have that much health. So yeah, probably can't do that. All right, where exactly am I then? Let me pop this into the map so we know where we are. Okay, so it's like right here is going to be base. So that's... we could just call that 4060. So you hit P to get up the... Wait, what? That didn't work. Let me go into here. Hit P? No, that's not going to work. Okay, maybe I could just... Wait, what? Do I have to be unmounted? Okay, there we go. So 40, 60, and then let's just name this one base. Boom. All right, so it's almost kind of exactly on the spot. It's okay, though. Where do we need to be going to get back to our stuff? Over here. Was this the island I swam to? I don't think it was. This is definitely not the island that I swam to when I... Yeah, it was that island in episode 3. We swam from there to there, and that was the place that we saw the giant zombie titanosaur. So yeah, this isn't actually too far away from our little spot that we were at. So this is almost kind of perfect, actually. All right, sweet. Well, let me see. Where's my stuff? Is it on this one or is it on the other one? I think it's on the other one. Yeah, it's on this one over here. Can I pick up a shally? I don't think I can, but I'm going to try. Oh, hell yeah, you can. All right, can I kill this thing? Yes, we can. I'm just going to kill as many of these creatures just on the off chance that they drop something good for me. You know, it could be handy. Let's see. Wait. How do I tame you? What? We can tame you with giant bee honey, and it's only going to cost 2? What? Okay, I guess I'm going to tame Mega Shellion at some point. All right, let's see. Get closer to the ground. And one more. There we go. Did you drop anything? No. All right, cool. So, yeah, let's pick up everything then and just ditch this little island and get away from here. So, yeah, we don't have 5,000 weight in there. Let me just grab this and do it this way. Boom, 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 boom. And then we could just pick this up. And then I might as well just fix this instead of breaking it. Although, you know what? I think it just costs the same amount as the regular one. So let's just do that. Oh, wait, no. It would allow me to pick it up just there. I don't know if it would have actually allowed me, though. Whatever. It's fine. Let's just break all these. Because I don't really need them. Boom. And then the last one. Okay. So say goodbye to our old little base spot area. What is this? Worn and Pestle. Oh, I forgot about you. Oops. Say goodbye to our old little base. So many bad things happened on this island. I'm so glad to leave it finally. And we're actually really not too far away from where we actually are going to be living. I mean, like right there. It's kind of perfect, actually. We can parachute in if we die and our bed is unreachable or something. Yeah, this is perfect. All right. So we got to get set up over here. I might just craft a bunch of stuff and then just bring you guys back when that's all done. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Oh my god, wait, what? There's a Magmasaur nest right here. It's a 112. What is with this map? There's like so many like nests everywhere. I imagine that's probably from the mob though. I don't know. I imagine it probably is. Let me just close off my area here. I placed down the gate anyway. It's actually almost perfect. I mean, just besides the gaps at the top, but that's okay. I mean, like nothing can get in at the bottom, so we're all good to go. I actually really like the look of it. It actually, I don't know if anybody remembers, there's like the trailer for Ark has like this scene where there's like this character running through to the little hidden oasis on the island and they have like a gate. I think it's a gate like between two rocks or something like this. I don't know. This just kind of reminds me of that. I don't know why, but yeah, that looks really cool. I think for the moment what we might do is just place gates going across to like there and just section off this area in here. And then eventually we can spread out a little bit, but I just don't feel like we're really at the stage where I can just build a gigantic base all at once right now. So yeah, should I use these gates? I guess I could. Yeah, let's, you know what? Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's, I don't know what might be here. So maybe I should just make behemoth gates. I don't know. Oh my God. When the hell did you make all of these? There's like extra in here. All right, so I'm really not sure what to pump in this thing. So let's just pump health. There you go, buddy. All right, let's see. So yeah, we've got our little area completely fenced in. I didn't go ahead and put another one over here. Instead, I just put one of these and then a little spike fence there. And I left a little gap here without realizing it. And I'm actually okay with this. This way I can get in and out in case like something's at one of my gates or something. I don't know. We could just like, get in and out or something like that and just maybe run over here and like lead them off the cliff. I really don't know. But yeah, anyway, it's all like fenced in. So for the moment, I think what I'm going to do is kind of just like work on like a little workshop. This stuff really isn't even that entertaining. So I'm just going to get it all done and then I'm going to show you guys afterwards. We do have a couple foundations, so should be okay. Although I'm going to need some triangle ones for what I'm thinking of. All right, so there's one thing that I know I'm going to need and that's polymer to make a fridge and probably some other stuff. So I figure that we'll come back over here. What type of monkey is this? It's just a regular. I figured that we'd come back over here because I definitely saw some Hesperornis over here. If we can find some and kill them, then I can obviously get the Palmer from them. I don't see any right now. Oh my god, there was tons before. Where did they all go? Let's see. Come on, there's got to be some. Oh my god. Yeah, they're all gone. Oh, we're gonna have to find some somewhere else, I think. What is that? That's an otter. Okay, that's a hippo right there, and that thing is very angry at me, clearly. But yeah, once I can get that, I can easily just craft up some, what do you call it? Electronic, because I don't seem to have found any tech creatures around. So I can just craft that up, and then I can easily make up a fridge. I'm also gonna need a generator, so probably, does the generator require, I don't know if a generator actually requires, polymer. Let's see, gen. Boom. Yeah, no, that's just the electronic. So I could just craft up a ton of electronic after. Do you have an egg for me? Oh yeah, you do. Look at that. Oh my god, like there's so many freaking eggs over here. All right, I feel like we have like 6 eggs at this stage, so probably not the best idea to. Oh, you know what? That Quetzal could easily aggro on me. Oh, I think it has. Oh, that Quetzal's aggroed on me. Oh, that. Okay, wait, no. I think we're good now. It looked like it did. It was totally following me, but it didn't turn red, so maybe it didn't aggro. I don't know. I'm just getting freaked out. But yeah, we have so many freaking Magmasaur eggs. It's kind of insane. We gotta hatch them up at some point for sure. Let me see. Come on, there's gotta be little ducks around here somewhere. Yeah. God damn it. I'll find some. Don't worry, I'll find some. Might take 10 years, but we'll find some. You know, I don't know what I'd get if I killed this, but I kinda wanna find out. We're gonna try it. It can hit me, but I'm hitting it, so we're good. Oh, it hit me. Never mind. It wasn't hitting me before. What the hell changed? Alright. Provided that. Okay, no, it's still hitting me. What about now? Okay, let me try and get to a position where I can hit it again. Perfect. Yeah, provided that I don't take much damage from it, I actually probably can kill it. It's just gonna take a bit. And speaking of that, let's go ahead and pump that up so it takes even less time. All right, so yeah, I'll see you guys when something happens or else I kill it or whatever. Nothing bad around, right? Yeah, we're good. All right, it's almost dead. One more. There we go. We got some Trank Darts, nice. And some Primal Meat, I didn't even know that was a thing. Let me see, so first of all, we have that, cool. Nothing else for me. Okay, and let me chop you up with my best hatchet. Primal Hide, hell yeah. All right, so that actually wasn't too hard. Obviously, you know, I had the advantage from just flying above it like that, but yeah, hell yeah. We got, what exactly did we get again? Where are they? Primal Meat. Okay, so that does not, that does not go away. Okay. So any dino is going to want to eat that. Pretty cool. All right, cool. So I assume that's really good at taming creatures with. We did get some darts, though. 4 of those. Those are the regular ones. There's like a higher tier, a super trank dart. So obviously we can make these almost, I think. I saw that in here, didn't I? Let me see. Dart. Boom, yeah, so you can see them right there. That's what they cost, and then this is the better version. So obviously you'd want this one, but I'm happy to take a few free ones. Sweet, and we actually got a ton of levels as well. Let me see. Oh my god. Holy crap, okay. What do I even want to level? Wait, let's do it. Sweet. All right, what did, you got 19 levels. Okay, let's get some health in here. Let's get you up to like 20K maybe. That's good, and then maybe a couple more into speed, good enough, and then the rest into melee, sweet. Oh yeah, we're super fast now, look at this. Oh, we've got a dead aloe here. Do you have a bag for me? I don't know if there's a bag there or not. I don't see one. Okay, cool. So yeah, that's awesome. We've got just tons and tons of speed now, and we could probably kill this. Oh, this is a baby. Oops. Oh, it's almost dead. Now it's dead. Not my fault. I didn't know. All right, let's see. So is there like anything over here with polymer? Probably not. I'm gonna have to search this whole island though, but at least we got that primal killed, and we've got like 2,000 hide now as well. Sweet. All right, so right now we're just trapped between a turkey and a Carcanos. I could fly away, don't worry, but I feel like we could probably kill the two of them. They have basically the same amount of health. Oh wait, no, Carcanos isn't getting hit as much. Okay, come on. Almost there with the turkey. Also, there's a dead Syntac. I kind of wanted to see when that was from, but I don't even know. All right, come on. Turkey is so close to being dead. And turkey is dead. Sweet. All right, let's kill this Carcanos now. This is our polymer, by the way. This is perfect for us. Come on, a couple more hits. I do see the Capra over there, by the way. I won't go too close to it. And Polymer, sweet. So when is this Syntac from? I don't even know. Let me see. Okay, well, you were level 51. Was that from earlier? I don't even remember. I legitimately don't actually remember. Oh, that's from my dodo. Oh, no. Maybe that's from when we lost our dodo, probably. All right, well, let's chop this thing up. Oh, it gives prime meat. I didn't even realize that. Hmm. We did kill one of those before. I guess I never realized what it gave. All right, let's see. Let me just chuck that prime meat in there because we have a good amount of it now. There was a Capro. I was going to kill that. It's in the water. Never mind. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and kill a couple other creatures around here while we're checking around the area. I know I can go back now that I have the polymer, but I figured that we'd at least get some levels and maybe some more items and stuff here. Oh my god, wait. Hang on. Those are red numbers. That means that these things are claimable. Because there's nobody else playing on here. It's just me. So that means that those two Deinonychus grew up and that they're probably claimable. I should check that. Let me pick up this raptor. Oh, I can't do it apparently. Oh no, they're killing the raptor. Okay, yeah, those are red numbers. Those things have got to be claimable. Let me drop you down there, and then I'm going to head out here with some bolas. I can bola them and then claim them, if they survive, which it looks like they will. Okay, what are you doing? Okay, there we go. Got one. Let's get the other. There we go. All right. Oh, I thought I got the two of them. I guess I didn't. Oh. Okay, I claimed that one. Fight! Or maybe let me claim that. Nope. Dead. Great. All right, well, one of those is probably going to survive. So obviously their nest was there, and then they just grew up because they hatched. So yeah, they're like just completely claimable like that. I don't know. I definitely didn't get the other one. Yeah, they are fighting right now. Who's going to win? All right, let me have a look. Let me see if I can claim it. I got it. All right, sweet. We have the two of them now. Okay, no, passive. Come on. Where are you going? Oh, that's a dead me. Okay. Holy crap, you're almost dead. How about you? Basically the same. All right, well, two free Deinonychus. I will take that for sure. Do I have any more of these? I don't have any more. Let's just bring you in. We don't have anything in there, right? Oh. Oh, yeah, no, that was from the Deinonychus. Okay, cool. Come on in, buddy. Sweet. All right, come on. There you go. Oh, yeah, you're in. Sweet. All right, so I'm just going to drop out your buddy right there. So they're not imprinted, obviously, because they just grew up by themselves, but... yeah, I don't know. They could probably still be kind of useful. Let me go ahead and I'll just pump into melee on them. There we go. And you're fully healed because they just heal up super quick in this mod. Look at that. That's crazy. All right. So now we have everything that we need to make up the fridge and all the other bits. So I'm going to get to that. Let me grab that. So I figured that I'd just go ahead and hatch up my Deinonychus. I've already hatched this one. We're just waiting on this one as well. I'm gonna raise these guys up, and I guess at some point we can make like a little pack or something like that. They are actually really powerful. It's just obviously with that Quetzal in the last episode, that thing just demolished my guy because he just got bugged onto him. I just couldn't get it off of him. It was so annoying. Let's see. I have not fixed the ball thing yet, so obviously I just can't put them into soul balls unless they're gonna automatically grow up an imprint, which I could use to just hack them up to 100%. Why are you not? What's happening here? What the hell? Okay, weird. But yeah, I won't be doing that. We've got everything out though. I think this is all that I'm gonna need for the moment. Not very many Pugnacia benches and stuff, which is what I like. I hate when there's like 20 different benches that I need. So I think it's just this one and it pretty much has everything in it. Oh, blueprint creator. Okay, didn't know about that. Hmm. We're gonna start making some of these colossal structures at some point. But it's probably... they look very expensive, so maybe not anytime soon. Let's see. What is this? Teleporter, okay. So it's got its own like teleporter and all these other things, which is handy. Super trank machine. Or magazine, even. Hmm. Alright, cool. Anyway, let me see. Oh, you hatched up. Oh, you've got really nice colors. Hello. Here you go. Some meat for you. Alright, let me just leave you there. So we're going to imprint these two, obviously, and have them completely grow up and everything. And then, I don't know, if they have, like, good stats, and these ones have good stats, we could probably, like, breed them together and make really good Deinonychus. But yeah, I don't know. That's probably all going to be for another video, because I think that's it for today. If you guys have enjoyed this one, go ahead, do me a favor, hit the like button. It really does help out. And yeah, I just realized that we don't have the little emote potion. Totally got to make that. Let me see. Where is that? I just hit the button. I was like, oh, it's not working. And then I realized. All right, here we go. One of those, please. And there we go. And now hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. God damn it. Oh, man. But yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.